The X-Zone Radio Show with Rob McConnell is largely an opinion talk show. All opinions, comments, or statements of fact expressed by Rob McConnell's guests are strictly their own and are not to be construed as those of the X-Zone Radio Show or endorsed in any manner by Rob McConnell, Realmar McConnell Media Company, the X-Zone Broadcast Network, its affiliated networks, stations, employees, or advertisers.
All Hit Radio.
Welcome to the X Zone, a place where fact is fiction and fiction is reality. Now, here's your host, Rob McConnell.
Welcome back, one and all. This is the X Zone. I am Rob McConnell. We're coming to you from our broadcast center in Hamilton, Ontario, Canada. Email address is xzone@xzoneradiotv.com. On all social media sites, X Zone Radio TV. And of course, you can always find out what's going on in the X Zone, past, present, and future. No, you don't need a crystal ball. No, you don't need tarot cards. All you need to do is go to www.xzoneradio.com. My guest this hour is Ashton Rogers, and Ashton is the founder and lead investigator of NT Paranormal Investigations. As an electronics and software engineer, he has had a profound interest in science and technology with his casual side interest in the paranormal. In 2014, that casual interest turned very serious when he had a face-to-face encounter of his own. Ashton, what was that face-to-face encounter? And welcome to the X-Zone, young man.
Oh, thank you. Well, it was a pretty interesting encounter. It was pretty kind of casual interest into paranormal investigation and stuff like that. Mostly I just like the technical side of it. But the company I work for, I'm a data analyst for, and we had actually just bought a warehouse in downtown Fort Worth, and there were a lot of weird rumors about it and stuff like that, and you know, nothing I really paid a whole lot of attention to. But when I went in there by myself a couple of times, and it was kind of weird. But there was one time in particular I went in there, and I was working totally by myself. I knew I was by myself, and I kept hearing weird noises. You know, the typical things, you know, you hear somebody say, oh, you know, there was weird noises or weird sounds. You could hear somebody humming, and people had told stories. Well, I was working in there, and it sounded like one of the company drivers had actually come in the back door, but I turned around, there wasn't anybody there. So I started kind of wandering around the warehouse trying to find him because, you know, because we couldn't have anybody in the warehouse at the time. We had just gotten it, and the safety regulations weren't all in place. So here I am wandering around this warehouse. You know, I can clearly hear somebody moving around and can't find him. And finally I come out of an office area where I was looking, and I saw a door. I clearly saw somebody like walk in a door and the door closed. And I wasn't real familiar with the warehouse yet. Mm-hmm. So I thought it was just a break room. And so I walked over, I just opened up the door, and sure enough, it was just a broom closet. No way in, no way out. And it freaked me out. I ended up, I just had to collect myself. I went outside, had to catch my breath because it freaked me out so much. But, you know, it eventually after I collected myself, I went back inside, got my phone out, started recording, and I got all kinds of EVP sound. It sounds like a little kid humming in there.
Right.
And I got a pretty profound picture. And, you know, that was the very first time I had done anything like that. And in the picture I got, you know, just blew everybody away that I knew in my personal life. And they're like, wow, that's awesome. You really should start doing stuff like this. And so I just got casually more interested in it after that, and just kind of a little more obsessed with trying to, you know, capture lightning in a bottle a second time, you know.
So what was in that picture you took that
at the back of the warehouse? Mm-hmm. Where there's, I mean, I was the only one there, but you know, I just started snapping pictures all around the warehouse. But when I snapped a picture at in the back of the warehouse, pretty close to the back exit to the place, when we reviewed it, I'm not going to say what it is, but to me, it looks like somebody standing there. And there's a lot of debate on our website on whether or not they're looking out the window or they're looking back at me. But it looks like a full body apparition just kind of standing there, just getting its photograph taken just casually.
After scaring the hell out of you.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
All right, Ashton, please stand by. You and I have to take a short break here. X-Zone Nation, Ashton Rogers is our guest this hour. His website is www.ntparanormal.com, and he is the founder and lead investigator of NT Paranormal Investigations. Once again, their website is www.ntparanormal.com. This is the X-Zone. I am Rob McConnell. We're coming to you from our broadcast center in Hamilton, Ontario, Canada. Send me your emails. I love getting your emails, but like I keep telling you guys, some of you have mental challenges, I swear. Where you come up with half the stuff that you send me, well, I'll tell you, that's a mystery in itself. Ashton and I return on the other side of this break. X-Zone Nation, don't go away.